Welcome back! So today's vlog is yet another cosplay gathering with me and my friends. If you're wondering why there's so many cosplay gatherings, it's because, other than anime conventions, the big one, Otakuthon, only happens once a year, so my friends and I like to dress up, like, all year round. So every time someone has a birthday party, we all dress up and it's really fun. So today, someone requested for me to be Anna again. I think it was Rin Vocaloid X, so shout out to her. I just have my Anna cosplay. It's kind of improved. I'll show you the full view. So yeah, I really hope you enjoy this vlog, and I'll see you there. Bye!
Happy birthday, dear Natasha! Happy birthday to you!
Yay! This is for next year, so you put light up. Well, one represents 15, because I didn't want to... Otherwise, you know, the smoke alarms would be going up. And then this is for next year, so you put one for good luck for next year.
Oh.
Okay.
Yay!
It's
more like a pie.
It is a pie. It's not a teddy pie, it's a cream pie.
High diabetes buddies.
I said we'd have pie.
High diabetes rabbits.
Oh my god, you said they didn't have pie?
No one cares.
What's my favorite pie?
Hi, Chloe.
Oh, Reshni, that was Reshni.
Okay. Oh,
that was Reshni.
I think I should
care. I never had pie. Everyone rooting for me.
Hi, Alia! Alia!
It's a fake pie, it's a pie.
I hope you caught that.
Jamaica.
we're back, diabetes bunny.
Rabbits.
Okay, where were we? What were we talking about?
I was on our way to Chinatown.
Yeah. I was singing a song.
We're on our way now, but the parents abandoned us.
You were screaming a song, Brittany.
We're now lost in the middle of
nowhere.
We're in a
survival
game.
We're in a freaking neighborhood, stupid.
I'm on a boat, bitch.
Oh, it's supposed to be PG, isn't it?
Do that. That's what tips my mom gave me. The rest she said,
good luck!
Don't shit your pants if you see anything that's Legend of Zelda.
We are here.
Here's something, just don't shit your pants in general. I hope that's going on.
Are you gonna buy a Pocky?
Oh my god, we have to buy Pocky.
Yes. They have the store in the mall, remember?
Yeah, the mall's over there.
I need to get a sex doll.
You could buy it at that boot place.
Hi, Sugar Bunny, so we're here. Diabetes rabbits.
Oh my god, it smells like protein. Chicken.
Every time we go to the store, what do?
We. Yeah, whenever we see a store that we want to go in, I yell, Autobots, roll out, and we go in. No, when we go in a store, we saw Autobots roll in. No, when we want to go out, we saw Autobots roll in! Roll in! And we have to do that noise.
I can't do it.
What you got?
Okay.
Use it more.
I got Glaceon in the mini version. Leafeon and Espeon. And I also got their card.
We just came out of the anime store.
So I now have 6 evolution plushies.
Our journey is coming to an end now.
Okay. You're not far away, but you're not
gonna I got some cool stuff I'm gonna show you.
Yay!
Now that it's on my bag, I feel taller.
Yeah, you okay?
And then
I have now have 6 evolution plushies out of 9.
Alright.
I've now right, have 4 astronaut posters out of a million.
Hello, hello, Sugar Bunny.
He looks like Kaylee.
Otakuthon?
The anime convention. When is it?
When is it? August, late August.
August
22nd
and
25th.
It's cute.
Okay, thanks. Hi, Jenny.
Jenny's expecting.
It came out. It's beautiful.
There they are in the other car.
Come on.
The guy who's smoking is like, what?
I can't stand here. What are they doing?
Probably.
They can't find something. They're looking for something.
Especially Japanese/Korean horror movies. We don't know what it is. They say it's a Korean in Japan.
No.